Hello everyone. So here in this problem, we have to evaluate limit x tends to 2, 1 upon x minus 2 plus 6x upon 8 minus x cube. Now, before starting the solution, if you'll observe the given function, then it is algebraic function. And whenever we have algebraic function in limit, then we always start with direct method. So let's start with direct method. So for that, I will assume this given limit as L. So L equals to limit x tends to 2, 1 upon x minus 2 plus 6x upon 8 minus x cube. Now, by direct method, we will substitute this 2 directly in the x of the function. So therefore, L will be 1 upon 2 minus 2 plus 6 into 2 upon 8 minus 2 cube. So it will be 1 upon 0 plus 12 upon 2 cube is 8, and 8 minus 8 is again 0. So by doing cross multiplication, we'll get 1 into 0 as 0, and 12 into 0 is also 0. So 0 upon 0. And whenever we get 0 upon 0, we say it as indeterminate form. So whenever we get 0 upon 0 or indeterminate form by direct method, we say direct method fails. So here, direct method fails. And whenever direct method fails, we look for some other method to get the value of the given limit. So for that, I will rewrite the given limit. So therefore, the given limit is x tends to 2, 1 upon x minus 2 plus 6x upon 8 minus x cube. Now, if you'll observe the second term, then 8 can be rewritten as 2 the whole cube, so that this second term will become 2 cube minus x cube in the denominator. And if I will take minus sign outside, then that will become minus of x cube minus 2 cube, where I can apply the formula of a cube minus b cube. So by applying the formula a cube minus b cube, we can get the term x minus 2, and which will be similar to this term. And then we can perform the LCM operation and we can get the value. So here, to get the value of this limit, I will apply method of simplification. So by applying the formula and then simplifying these two terms, we can get the value. So therefore, I'll say by method of simplification, we will get L as limit x tends to 2, 1 upon x minus 2. First of all, I'll take minus sign outside, so that will become minus 6x upon x cube minus 8. So hence, these two terms are changing. So x cube is becoming positive and this 8 is becoming negative. After that, I will apply the formula of x cube minus 2 cube for this x cube minus 8. So therefore, L equals to limit x tends to 2, 1 upon x minus 2 minus 6x upon. Now before applying the formula, let's understand what is the formula of a cube minus b cube. So the formula is a minus b in the first bracket and a square plus ab plus b square. So we are having the term x cube minus 2 cube. So here x is a and 2 is b. So first term will become x minus 2, a square that will become x square, ab that will become plus 2x, and b square that will become 4. So after this we'll take LCM. So here in the first term, in the denominator we have x minus 2, whereas in the second term we have x minus 2 and x square plus 2x plus 4. So the LCM is x minus 2, which is the common term, and x square plus 2x plus 4. Now to bring this term in the denominator of the first term, I will multiply this first term, that is x minus 2, with x square plus 2x plus 4. And if I am multiplying x minus 2 with x square plus 2x plus 4, I need to multiply the numerator with the same term. So the numerator after multiplying will become x square plus 2x plus 4. Next, if you see the denominator of second term, then it is similar to our LCM. So we will not perform any operation over here. So I'll copy down the 6x as it is. Now after simplifying this numerator, we will get limit x tends to 2. This will become x square minus 4x plus 4 upon x minus 2, x square plus 2x plus 4. And now if you'll observe the term which is in the numerator, then here we can apply one formula, and the formula is a minus b the whole square equals to a square minus 2ab plus b square. Now therefore L will become limit x tends to 2, in the numerator x minus 2 the whole square upon x minus 2, x square plus 2x plus 4. So here in the numerator I have applied this formula. So after that, by cancelling x minus 2 from denominator as well as one from numerator, we will get limit x tends to 2 x minus 2 upon x square plus 2x plus 4. And therefore by applying direct method, here we'll get L as 2 minus 2 upon 2 square plus 2 into 2 plus 4. So numerator is 0 and denominator is 12. So the answer is 12. And hence the value of L is equal to 0. Thank you.